Did you know that while filming The Expendables 3, Jason Statham almost drowned after flying over the edge of a cliff in a truck? The truck's parking brake stopped working mid-film, leading to him flying over the edge of a cliff. Fortunately, he made it out alive and continued working on the movie. Follow for more.